Through a carefully planned operation, two new coaches of Delhi Metro's Phase 3 expansion were lowered near the ramp and positioned on the tracks with the help of special high-capacity cranes and trailers. These new generation coaches were directly placed on the tracks near the Sadar Bazar Metro station of the upcoming Magenta Line. It was done to expedite trial runs on a 13-kilometer-long section between the Janakpuri West, one of its ends, and IGI Airport's domestic terminal stations. The other end of the line is at Botanical Garden in Noida. Phase 3 will see the implementation of the communication-based train control technology for the first time.